U Menteri Keterangan Kokot Kekia Ake Jelau Ba AL Hek Rengkat Bau DHSMI U Dr. Amanwar Haka Kendai Terik Ujemang Kila Lecha Nazareth Hospital Shillong Man Aiman Siam Iki Dong Penyat Ki Doktor Robert Ki Nos Jongkening Hospital Ki Ba Aju Sumar Ki Beriyo Ki Bayo Ya Kejeng Pang COVID-19 Uba AL Hek Uloong Ba Kejeng Man Jusha Nazareth Hospital Kalong Ban Penti Kena Ba Kejeng Ajeng Sumar Ki Ba Pang COVID-19 Ba Dikitu Ki Ba Pang Daki Weipat Ki Jajeng Pang Bahkan umdan kanu kuno kejing thot bat ketenat ka kuit ka khia akan ai kejing trailang bat kene ka hospital bat ka sarkar kalong ka bakloi ban ai kanu kuno kejing rap ka bagi don kam la ka dei ka jing runa ka oksigen ni kinong trai kenang bahkan umdan kejing keta ai kinong pang ka sister Norin kalong bagi don lai pesan ngot ki bapang COVID-19 ki badan haka kategori C bat kan rungot haka kategori D ki bisitom jur bat ka bagi don kam daki kor oksigen mandring mensiem Kalau ngru baga hospital mata ke dan hapa dan kejeng ea banyo eka oksigen ke baju siem na Guwahati. Ki doktor gilong bagi nongpang, ki besi tomjur ki day ki bampat siem ya ketika. Nerai kitu ki badang yo asisien ya ketika ki mendadon kanu kono kejeng syak ketak ke bajur. Berkila kentui ki pat bak bagi diban siem no mardor ya ketika. Ki doktor gane ke hospital gilong bakum baga long mentah ke hospital keladap di nongpang COVID-19. Balada kejeng sapriang kene ka kelam kadang yai beteng. Bat bungut ki beriuk ki yo e kejeng pang COVID-19 ko hospital kan amdan jeng tia asu yaki ban ajeng sumar. Bat kila kentui ki pat ba bagi de ban syong hala yeng bat ban bot renti yaki kendon jeng betha jong katnat ko koi kakia.
That every alternative day we had to call for oxygen. Otherwise every 14 days the oxygen was coming and now at present with the present scenario every 38 hours we had to fill the oxygen tank.
Sister, how many critical cases you have out here and how many like that?
We have C category 35 patients and D category that is with letter and arrow 16 patients.
We have a lot of critical cases, around 60 to 40 pneumonia, COVID pneumonia cases. One important message is that most of these cases were not vaccinated. So those cases which had one vaccination also, and few of our doctors were properly vaccinated, they are not having any pneumonia symptoms. So I would request our general public and all the senior elderly people to be vaccinated as soon as possible. And the young guys, whenever they get the chance, whoever get the chance to be vaccinated, that is first. And this time compared to last year, last year we had maximum of 40 cases at a time. This time we are going up to 70 plus cases. So the issue is quite, concerning. And we should follow the COVID protocol and we should follow the government guidelines in whatever we do and what in our daily life. And we have some issues of lockdown and all, which will be a phase manner. It should go off as the time comes down. And if the case keeps on increasing, we'll have issues in admission also. Now, as of now, we have 15 plus critical case in Nazareth. We already have ventilation support is fully occupied. So we will not be able to help critical case, So better to be safe at home and to take proper COVID precautions.
I'm here in Nazareth Hospital to ensure that the services to the positive patient and also for the normal patient, they should not be denied. We are here to Nazareth Hospital to ensure that the cooperation from the health department, from the government, is there all the time, anytime they need any kind of services, suppose for any shortage of the oxygen, shortage of any manpower or any other thing, the government will try to help them in any way when it is possible to see that they ensure the patient should not be denied any kind of service.
Lada fani ka tren kadang nyat bagi bon guru ki bayo bak ken bon ki balong critical kai ka baga sarkar kan ne lada kini ki hospital ki mun jaga cha so nang ta ba jong ki
iwan na da da hi ban ong bangi na kali ang jong sarkar ni adon tilang bat ki private hospital na ka ban ta ban ai ki jing rap ki jing non kam ka jong ki ti na ta da iwan mata ban ju i ba ka ek jing dona bagi ya kendo ti na ta da ngi kwa ba ka private hospital ru kini benum dan kena kena kencing air ben ai kencing sumar yang itu ki normal patient berkaju koru yang ki positive patient.
Lada kadang buon kini ki bolong positive kadang kia kadang ban kia yang ki hospital kencing kadang ban kia yang ki nong tray jong ki hospital kencing ki doktor ki nas baru tetel aduk ki barat aduk ki bahaya ki administrator jong ki hospital buat kini kan wonra ya kencing hitam pak dia kinopang kapur bagi wan lada ki doktor jengi kila athat lada ki sister jengi kila athat lada ki nongtri jengi kila athat kinsham gajing ye bat kasami gajing dam gajing bomsotanat nakal yang kipat ba bat ngakentu hawa filet charno no hospital ki doktor ki dei ki ba ai gajing sumar kam dei kapur ba fin kedokti yanu inur ai ba patu ko hospital ka kabadan ka ba filet mafi gajing penyat ki ba kilabu renti fin buat renti buat kanum dan kanu-kanu kajing yang kenroy, kajing ketak keti yanu yanuru. Nada file aku ni ke orang ahi yang kajing sistem, ya kipat nang sung sung di sini, ya kita pang di sini.
Kumpulan jinglong jingman jong ka COVID situation menta apa kari dia berkuai pada mengeliaru. Kenang kiu nak man kasih kenang kiu, kenang double bay. Tidak tak tahu ngi kentu bagi kerpat, ngi payah baro bagi nuan bensin ya vaksin. Nanti kemudian sih mereka ni ketika kan warak sih pun kejengi. Kebala ong i doktor memang menindak bersyai bah. Bah jangan ki beliau kila babi hadian bah. Ki kem sih mereka vaksin kemudian bu ya ki kimi lah jom apa hospital iklan no nama apa kimget ya vaksin. Tiga ni kini ai borok gim kuat ban jenja ban dua i da ong ru kelak ban pui ru put ba siteng na ki population ngi jungi ki jung dan ki brio jungi ki lak ban jano kan ngono ki jingja ki susi te ban light ngi ta ki jingja ki borok ni par bor ki kuntu ban ngi wer ki pai ba ki nuan sakmat ban sim ki vaksin ni.